Hello guys, today I will show you how to fix stream crash on your Twitch. So, go open your settings of your mobile phone, click next at apps option and search for Twitch now. Click on it when you will see it, scroll down, hit this list, click on storage, click clear cache right now. After this, just back, click on for stop now, click OK. And go to Play Store or App Store, update Twitch, restart your device when you are down, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe.